Jake Paul looking to remain undefeated. Funky Ben Askren making his pro boxing debut. Ray Flores, Snoop Dogg, Mario Lopez, Al Bernstein, wow. Pete Davidson, Crime yes. Faces. Wow. Gentlemen, this buckle your seatbelts. Here we go.
I'm about to come. Go. Oh,
it's about to go down. Waste no time and get to it and do it.
Here we go.
Ben ain't got time Askren. To fill out nothing. You ain't filling out no applications. Ain't nobody hiring, so we ain't filling out no applications today.
Ben
this
got
is
that,
not a fill out.
Ben got that Vince Vaughn body.
Oh, he has the body.
Oh,
he has
the nice body overhead like right. Mr. Potential.
Nice overhead right.
Ben Askren's built like a bag of milk, but he's got that country strength.
Freddie Roach did say that Ben Askren does have deceptive power. The Hall of Fame trainer himself, he did say that Ben Askren, if he fights the right fight, can defeat Jake Paul.
Freddie Roach was complimentary of his work ethic and the fact that he did everything he asked. And you know what, already, Ben Askren's on the inside.
He's trying to wrestle already.
Yeah, he's trying to get inside. He's strong.
That's what he needs to do to be victorious. He needs to fight him like a wrestler. Get inside, muscle him out, tire him down.
And control the fight.
And control the fight.
I hope they start kissing. Yeah. You think they'll start kissing? That's what I'm hearing. Okay.
Well, Jake Paul did predict before two rounds are done, he's going to put away Ben Askren.
Ben out there fighting like a 1940s fighter with that old ass style.
Yeah.
He's going to change that style. Look, that's that.
Come on, Ben.
Jake Paul being a lot more disciplined than I thought.
Yeah, that's the style the fighters used to use in the 1930s. He's about to change that shit up.
Oh, there's a left hook on the top of the head by Paul.
Bang.
Shit,
shot to the
body. Body shot to them ribs. Bang, right to the motherfucking head.
He's a fucking bad boy, dude.
He is. Jake, get out. I try
Jake's
to tell you.
Jake's a bad boy.
You think I'm going to put $2 million on the motherfucking goofball? What the fuck?
So Jake Paul sparred with former world champion John Pascal.
Get my money, Jake. Get my motherfucking money, Jake. Get my motherfucking money. Get my motherfucking money, Jake! Get my motherfucking money, Jake! Get me my motherfucking money, Jake! Finish him! Finish him! Finish him! Finish him! Finish him!
What a run!
Finish him!
And this one is over! Jake Paul!
Jake Paul!
Jake motherfucking Paul! To
give me my money, Jake! Give me my money! Give me my $2 million! $2 million motherfucking dollars, nigga! $2 million, cuz, on the set! On the set!
Yo, $2 million!
$2 million, cuz!
In under a minute, Jake Paul has knocked down Ben Askren!
It's over!
Sean Wheelock!
Was that
Ben Askren said to referee Brian Stutz, what, I'm ready? Brian Stutz said, you were stumbling, son. You saw that Ben Askren took the mandatory 8 count. That's then in the hands of referee Brian Stutz. He felt that Ben Askren was not able to continue. Askren pleaded his case, but to no avail. And that's game, set, match, Jake Paul.
He was singing one of them bedtime stories, like, rock-a-bye, baby, on the treetop.